Okay, guys, let's engage with the elimination method. Now, that's a different method to substitution. In this particular method, we eliminate one of the pronumerals. So let's do this lesson here. We have 2x minus 3y equals 3, and 4x plus 3y equals 15. Now, it's rather convenient in this example here that we have a minus 3y and a plus 3y. So, given the elimination method, we're going to eliminate them, eradicate them. So the way we do that, if that's a minus 3 and that's a plus 3, we add both equations together. And hence, we come up with one equation and one pronumeral. So let's add them together. So this is equation 1 plus equation 2. So that's what we're doing now. Let's add them together. So let's have a look. 2x plus 4x yields 6x. And the y's are eliminated. Minus 3y plus 3y, that's a 0. Bring down the equals. And 15 plus 3. That's 18. Dividing both sides over here, we got 6x equals 18. We divide both sides by 6, and that leaves 1x equals 3. So that's our first one, x equals 3, our first pronumeral. And then all we have to do now, just like the substitution, we substitute that back into the original equation. So you can pick one or two. I'm going to pick number one, looks easier to me. So let's substitute back into that. So that's going to be 2 times 3, 2 times 3, let's put the brackets there, 2 times 3 minus 3y equals 3. That's our new equation. Let's expand here. 2 3s are 6 minus 3y equals 3. Let's take away 6 from both sides, minus 6 here, and minus 6 from the right hand side. And we're left with minus 3y equals 3 minus 6 is minus 3. Let's write that back up here up the top. So that's minus 3y equals minus 3. Dividing both sides, left and right, by negative 1, we'll turn them into a positive. So the easiest way is to divide both sides in one hit by minus 3. So divide by minus 3, divide by minus 3. That yields a positive y. Y equals positive 1. So our two answers and solutions are now done.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.